Our top stories breaking overnight. One person hospitalized after a house fire. This began around midnight here in Perinton off Garnsey Road. Deputies say the victim has minor injuries. No more details have been released at this point. We'll keep you updated once we hear from the fire department here on Sunrise and online at rochesterfirst.com.